Oh, there they are.
What's up? How are you?
Are you guys a couple?
Yeah.
We are.
Oh, this is love. Yeah. American Idol style.
They're bashful. Look at them. Like,
we are very bashful. Yeah.
And who's going first, Nick?
Can I take it?
I'll take it away. Ladies first.
Yeah. Oh, I like it.
Okay. Well, I love you, but I gotta stay true. My morals got me on my knees. I'm begging, please stop playing games. Well, I don't know what you do, but you do it well. I'm on your spell. You got me begging you for mercy. Why don't you release me? You got me begging you for mercy. Why don't you release me?
Oh, sweet. There's definitely one person in here that loves your singing. This guy over here, your boyfriend. Wow.
My boy.
Wow. Okay, you want to step aside, and Nick, you want to come up?
Okay. Sunday morning, rain is falling. Steal some cover, share some skin. The clouds are shrouding us in moments unforgettable. You twist to fit the mold that I am in.
Wow, okay.
That may be all I need. In darkness, she is all I see.
All right, cool. You want to come back up, Jacqueline?
You know, you both sang songs that we hear a lot, but they both had very interesting takes on each of the songs,
yeah,
which I really, really like.
Yeah.
Really good, both of you, really
Steven,
good.
What'd you think?
Sucker for Melody, I loved your song, and
yep,
I loved the passion you put in yours and the way you sang, and you're gorgeous looking, you're beautiful looking, man. You guys are love. It's just a...
it's a beautiful thing.
Yeah,
and you know what? It was like a breath of fresh air. It was like, yo, what's this gonna be? And it was good.
Thank you, Randy.
Steven, yes or no?
I say yes for both of you.
Jennifer, yes or no?
Yes and yes.
Oh my God.
And I say yes and yes, you both on the The lovers go. The lovers go to Hollywood.
Thank you so much, guys.
Keep that flame alive. Oh.
Favorite couple on Idol in 10 years.
It's just an amazing opportunity, so.
Nick and Jacqueline's love got them through Austin. Now their story will continue in Hollywood.